Have you ever wondered what magic unfolds when a group of uniquely talented high school students come together to sing their hearts out? Welcome to a typical afternoon in the choir room of Lima, Ohio's very own Glee Club. Today's session kicks off with a burst of energy as Brittany steps up. The room fills with anticipation as she begins singing You by Brit Nicole. Her voice, clear and sincere, asks, "Will you take this heart and make it more like you?" As the last note fades, applause breaks out. "That was good," comments their teacher Will. But it's Mercedes who captures the moment's spirit, declaring it's her turn next. Mercedes chooses Look at Me Now from the musical Rags, a song bursting with determination and strength. Her performance is nothing short of incredible, her voice powerful enough to fill not just the room, but the hearts of everyone present. Will can't help but express his awe. "Mercedes, that was incredible!" Following Mercedes, Rachel steps into the spotlight. Opting for Feels Like Home by Chantal Kreviazuk, her rendition is deeply emotional, resonating with a sense of belonging and comfort. The room is enveloped in a warm, appreciative silence as she finishes, and Will is quick to praise her. "That was amazing, Rachel." The energy shifts as Finn takes the stage, choosing Missing Me by RJ Helton. His heartfelt performance questions and yearns, filling the room with a poignant air of longing. The applause is enthusiastic, and amid the claps, Sam's curiosity about the artist RJ Helton sparks a light moment. Sam's choice, Queen of My Heart by Westlife, brings a nostalgic and romantic vibe to the room. His voice carries a tender commitment that might just as easily be directed at a loved one as at the song itself. As he finishes, Santana decides it's time to shake things up. With a mischievous grin, Santana joins Brittany for Let's Get to the Love Part by Play. Their duet is playful, spirited, and invites a lighter, flirtatious mood into the room. They dance around the heart of the lyrics, bringing everyone a bit closer with their upbeat energy. As the session nears its end, Puck suggests they all come together for one final number. The choice? Really Nice Day from the animated film The Wild. It's a joyful, uplifting song that perfectly encapsulates the spirit of their gathering. As their voices merge in harmony, the sense of community and shared joy is palpable. Will, inspired by the day's performances, looks around at all the smiling faces and remarks. "You guys inspired me!" It's a simple statement, but it sums up the essence of what Glee Club is all about. Inspiration, mutual support, and the transformative power of music. As the notes of their final song fade out, the members of the Glee Club feel more than just the echo of melodies in the choir room. They feel the resonating bond of shared moments, the thrill of performance, and the joy of being part of something truly special. Each song today not only showcased individual talents, but also wove a richer tapestry of their collective artistic spirit. And so, another remarkable day in the Glee Club comes to a close, leaving behind echoes of melodies and a lingering sense of wonder at the magic that happens when young voices come together in song.